गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, दिस इज योर कैप्टन अंशुल शौरान स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम द फ्लाइट डेक। वेलकम अबाउट योर ओन एयरलाइन एयर इंडिया एक्सप्रेस। इट इज अ ग्रेट ऑनर फॉर माई टीम एंड आई टू फ्लाई यू ऑन दिस वेरी फर्स्ट इवैक्यूएशन फ्लाइट IX452 एज पार्ट ऑफ द मैसिव एयरलिफ्ट ऑपरेशन वंदे भारत मिशन commencing today, launched by the Government of India to bring home our citizens under these special circumstances. Today, the Indian airspace has opened up for international passenger flights after about 7 weeks of remaining closed due to the ongoing COVID-19 global pandemic. As you may be aware, all domestic passenger flights in India continue to remain grounded. We are flying from Abu Dhabi to Kochi by direct route in good weather conditions and hope to arrive at Kochi International Airport by 2200 hours Indian Standard Time. While we fly at 35,000 feet above the Arabian Sea, down below on the surface of the sea, our Indian Navy ships are engaged in a similar national effort to evacuate our citizens from countries in the region as part of Operation Samudra Setu. So as you can see, it is truly a national evacuation effort by air and sea that Air India Express is proud to be associated with. You would have noticed my fellow crew members comprising Captain Rizwin, Yanka, Anjana, Tashi, and lead cabin attendant Mr. Deepak and myself are all dressed in hazmat suits as per the safety protocol, but we will still be wearing our warm smiles underneath, and as always we'll do everything to ensure your comfort and safety. On your part, please do respect and follow the safety guidelines as you enjoy this unique flight. We are all a part of this historic first flight, which is incidentally taking place on the auspicious day of Budh Purnima. And it is a proud moment for all of us at Air India Express that we were able to reach out to you in these difficult times. I know that your family, loved ones, and even the whole country awaits our return eagerly. So let us keep our morale high. We are going home. We wish you an early and happy reunion with your families and dear ones for Ramzan and Eid. True to the Air India Express tagline, simply priceless, we are indeed honored to fly this priceless mission under these challenging circumstances, bringing back you all, our people, back to our motherland. Jai Hind.